This local sports report is brought to you by M&T Printing, offering banners, brochures, business cards, and more. Check out their website for a wide range of printed products at mtprint.com. He is well-liked and enjoys having fun, but make no mistake, on the ice, Jordyn Ertel is all business. Ethan Hay to Ethan Stover to Jordyn Ertel. Nice passing play by the Wolves, and they take the lead. He's got scoring touch around the net and is a team-first player. Ertel is fired up for his under-16 season and OHL draft year with the Waterloo Wolves.
We've been playing our whole hockey careers for this moment, and now that it's coming here, you know, just have to put every effort into every game and hope for the best and hope to get a chance to get drafted this year. Be a good team guy, offensive game, but also work hard in defense and contribute as much as I can to the team.
The 15-year-old says the team is keeping a positive mindset, even though the start of the regular season is delayed. Ertel and the Wolves have been participating in skill development sessions at Rim Park.
Being happy that we're even on the ice and getting better every day with Coach Dietrich. You know, he's doing great stuff for us, keeping us in game shape and things like that. So it's going good overall. Structure is big with Dietrich. Defensive zone before offense. Offense will come as the game goes on, and he really pushes us to have a really good defensive zone and go on from there.
Sean Dietrich is the Wolves U-16 head coach. He had this to say about Ertel, quote, Jordyn brings both competitiveness and skill to the ice. He's got an extremely high hockey IQ, and I look forward to seeing that in games.
He's disciplined, you know, he never lets anything slide. He makes you true and makes you a 200-foot player.
Ertel again, a goal and a fist pump. Ertel excited for a season, ready to contribute in any way he can. He believes team chemistry will be a major factor in the Wolves' success.
I think what makes us different is we all love each other to death. We play for each other, and that's what makes us the best team. Most of these guys have been together their whole life playing minor hockey all the way up, and now we have some new key pieces that made us even better, and we're all getting along perfect, so I just can't wait to get started.
For more highlights, visit our website, 519sportsonline.ca. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.